I'm a private detective, looking for a man who killed my best friend's wife. The challenge was to find him and kill him, but make it look like suicide. He didn't deserve life. What a waste of space. Not everything went to plan. It all went downhill and things turned out to be bad. The next thing I knew, I was on the floor, bleeding, trying to stay awake. Luckily I survived, but now it's personal. A new plan? One night only.